How's it going, everyone? I'm Jake the Ashen Hollow, and I hope you're having a great day. I just wanted to make a quick video that I've been meaning to make for a while now. I know that I said when I started the Dark Souls for Dummy video series that I wanted to do one at least every week, and I still plan for that to be the case, even though they're coming about every 12 days or so. But being a father of two rowdy but lovely daughters, being a husband and having family visiting from out of the country, life can kind of just get in the way. So I figured this would be the perfect opportunity for this video. Basically, I want to show you guys some of the other Souls content creators that I enjoy and that are still actively creating content in a community that a lot of people think doesn't have anything left to offer. So I wanted to share with you their channels and their unique content that you can enjoy while I fail to meet my own deadlines. So, if you're looking for lore specifically, I recommend these lovely channels, and of course the links for their stuff will be in the description below. First up is Vati 2.0. I'm talking about my man's Mitch L. If you don't already know who this lovely Australian gentleman is, let's just say you won't want to be a Dark Souls lore fan and say that you don't know who Mitch is. Next is Sinclair Lore, a super awesome gal who's been doing a lot of work with JSF lately, if you remember that brilliant gent as well. She even made a lore video about me. Definitely worth checking out. Next is Wacky. I really dig his interpretations on the lore. We even did a collab in the past. Definitely worth your interest. Then we have Cheps Gaming. If you're interested in Dark Souls 2, this guy does a fantastic job at tying its lore to Dark Souls 3 and has some very interesting theories surrounding it. And finally, if you want a unique spin on the lore, look no further than Bob the Hollow. And what can I say? If you have the word hollow in your name, you're bound to make quality shit. And that's it for the lore category. Now, I don't watch too much Souls PvP, and I don't know how many of you are into it, but if there is one PvP channel you should absolutely be watching, it's Darkblood Souls. I consider myself to be half decent at PvP, but anytime this guy would invade me in Dark Souls or Bloodborne, it didn't matter how many summons I had with me, he kicked all of our asses. So if you want quality PvP, you know where to find it. Next is the Jack of All Trades category, because these two dudes do a little bit of everything. So if that's your style, then these are my recommendations. First, there's Butchamus, and I can't really describe his channel because there isn't enough words in the Urban Dictionary to do so. You're just gonna have to see for yourself, but trust me when I say it's worth the look. Then, if you haven't heard of the Legend of the Pale Man, you best get over to Lost My Sanity's channel and find out before it's too late. But there you have it. Those are my recommendations. I hope you'll check them out, and if you do, I'm sure that you'll enjoy them. My next Dark Souls for Dummies video should be out by the end of this week, and then I feel fairly confident that I'll be able to hop on that weekly schedule afterwards. But thanks so much for watching, and of course, thank you for being patient with my horrible at juggling life-skilled ass. Take care and be good. Until next time.